19 cases within 48 hours. Our reporter Lydia Gashomo is there for us and now joins me live with the latest. Lydia, how is the turnout in Mathare?
Thank Lydia. You. I'm here at Ndururuno Secondary School where mass testing is ongoing. And Ndururuno Secondary School is in Mathare constituency. And Mathare recorded 3 new cases yesterday. And the day before yesterday, the area recorded 33 new positive COVID-19 cases. And as you can see behind me, a number of people have turned up for the exercise. And as you can see behind me is that a good number of people have turned up for the exercise, some of them being old people, others being middle-aged, while others have even come out together with their parents. And before the testing is carried out or the sampling process is carried out, the person being tested first gives out their details, and then after that they are given the testing kit, where after that they proceed and the samples are taken. And during the sampling taking process, we've seen that most people are reacting, since the testing seems uncomfortable. And due to that, most people have complained that most people are fearing to even turn up so that they can be tested. And earlier on I talked to a few number of people, some of them who had come to this place, but they feared being tested after seeing how the people being tested are reacting to the process itself. And I also talked to some drivers who came to this place, and they said that they came here at their own goodwill so that they can know their COVID-19 status. But some of them also said that they were here so that they can get the certificates, which will help them to cross borders so that they can be able to travel even beyond the Nairobi County borders. And as we can see for now is that the testing is ongoing. We can see that the officials who are carrying out the test are even changing their gloves before handling another person or before taking out the samples from one person. And as for now, there are good number of people have turned up, and more than 200 people have turned up to this place to be tested, or more than 200 people have already been tested. And the target of the officials is that they will be able to test more than 500 people by the end of this day. So people are still streaming in into Ndururuno Secondary School in Mathare constituency so that they can be tested. And as for now, most people have already come out and the testing is ongoing well. There are no challenges as of now, but the only challenge that is there is that most people are reaching here, and after seeing the reaction of some people when being tested, they just go back. But most people are still coming out to be tested, some of them at their own will, and while others are here so that they can maybe receive, for example, the drivers I talked to on earlier, so that they can have the certificates which will show that they are COVID-19 free. And that is the situation here at Ndururuno Secondary School in Mathare constituency. Back to you, Linda.
Thank you so much, Lydia Gashomo, right down.